I'm Liza DeGia, and this is Daily Greens, a lightning-fast look at the environment in half the time it takes to keep it lean, mean, and green. You have the right to remain silent. Any carbon you emit can and will be used against you in a court of law. Hide those coal plants because the handcuffs are out. The European Parliament just agreed to apply criminal sanctions to those causing deliberate or negligent damage to the environment. Punishable crimes include unlawful emissions, shipment of harmful waste, and destruction of protected plant and animal species. Ma'am, let go of the panda and hand over those plastic bags, or I will take you down. They say the wilderness changes you. It gives you a true appreciation for nature's beauty. Well, for Alaskans, the wilderness makes them want to sue the pants off of people. The state of Alaska has taken legal action against the U.S. government to block the listing of the polar bears as a threatened species. State officials claim the classification was unwarranted, based on unproven climate models, and will cripple oil and gas development in prime polar bear habitats. Basically, they're saying that the ice isn't really melting and that polar bears need no additional protection for survival. The lawsuit also confirms our belief that the wilderness can make people go crazy. There is a strong political will to cut emissions by 2050. There is a strong political will to cut emissions by 2050. There is a strong political will to cut emissions by 2050. Yeah, I know, it feels like we've heard that one before. But this time, the G8 leaders mean business. At least so they claimed during the precursor to Japan's July G8 summit. Climate change remained at the forefront of these most recent talks, including the need to slash greenhouse gases in half by mid-century. However, no specifics were set and no deals were reached. Sound familiar? You've just been fed your Daily Greens. Hello, summer. It's been a while.